Why do people classic? Some people classic from their childhood. This thing bring back memory. Some people classic when they travel. They buy something to remember a present. Some people classic because they like it. They buy hunt for new items to eat. That's to learn collection. People also collection things because they may be valuable someday. Today, they buy something today for a few dollars. In 10 or 20 years, they may be worth much more. But more people collect things just because it's fun. Why do you think the woman's collection is very interesting? But who collects cocaine? Well, she does. She got them from all over the world. They must bring back memory from her travel. When they is valuable someday, they may be valuable to someone who knows. Well, I don't think they will. Well, each worth many much. Do you collect anything, Taylor? Yes, I collect dollars. I studied in my childhood. Do you have a lot? I have about $14. Some of them are really pretty. Do you find new dollars? Yes, I always find interesting dollars. Do you show your collection to others? Of course, I'm very happy to show others.